go, mate.
Thank you. Yeah, g'day, thank you. Thank you, Steve. Ladies and gentlemen, the event that you can see in the south area of the arena is a 375-millimetre standing from the world championship. As the event that everybody aspires to win, the side here I have finished larger. And Mitchell is actually the current title holder. Mitchell has won this event on three occasions. And this year, because of injury, he's sitting on the sideline. So we thought we'd take the opportunity to talk to Mitchell about the preparation that goes into preparing for a long time
event
such as this.
Yeah, thanks, Tom. Yeah, these guys have got this show up here and cut this block on the day. You know, these guys have done 4 to 6 months training for this one particular event. And they were come with a box full of brand new axes, so it's a lot of money investing in that. So there's a lot of preparation. They've got, done a lot of training, cutting a lot of these 15-inch blocks, which isn't easy at all.
Okay. The training that's involved in this, ladies and gentlemen, I mean, woodchoppers are known as burly big guys, but people like Mitchell and the guys that are in this event today are actually exceptionally fit. So the training regime that you use, Mitchell, not unlike a footballer or a soccer player or any other sportsman.
No, that's right, yeah. You look at the guy on position two here, Josh Adams. He's probably 80 kilos, you know, and he's one of the best down block cutters in the world. So it's not all about size and power, it's about technique and having the physical power to be able to cut on these 15s. This is like cutting a marathon, not a sprint.
Okay, good. Well, it's a shame that you're not in the event, Mitchell. We wish you all the best with your recovery for your injury. Ladies and gentlemen, in about 5 or 10 minutes, we're going to run this World Championship event, so hang around.
As he comes to you, the next event
Ladies and gentlemen, he's from a renowned woodchopping family. He is capable of winning both with the axe and the saw, taking home world championship titles already this week. Another strong competitor from Flowerdale in Victoria. Please welcome Braden Meyer. Recorded as being a chip off the old block, and his generations of champions before him, and his little choice but to pick up an axe and to do what he could, and he's proven himself with many blue ribbons and championships and titles along the way. From Woodford in Queensland, could you please welcome Josh Adamson? And the next gentleman that we do have, just doesn't need much of an introduction. He's well known from in Victoria, but right across Australia in woodchopping, and has our elimination championship earlier this week, and he is a world champion as well. He's a two-time winner of the event from down in Victoria. Please welcome Glenn Gillop.
Thank you.
pressure on the skin from the sun.
How do you guys want to come on this side?
Where do you want it?
Right, here you come, guys. Come and stand next to the woodchopping champions of Australia and New Zealand, guys.
This one, guys. This one, right straight in.
Thanks, man.
All right, guys, big smiles for him.
Four letters.